plans.
Henry Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. What assessment has the Prime Minister made of the Eurozone being in recession and the UK economy experiencing growth?
Prime Minister.
Mr. Speaker, as we've seen recently, it's not just the OBR, but the OECD, the Bank of England and the IMF who have all upgraded the growth forecast for the UK economy. You know, whilst the party opposite may want to talk it down, it's the Conservatives that are delivering.
Prime Minister, 39 women have died violently in Northern Ireland since 2017.